Alright. Mike is recording. I'm back playing a game I haven't touched in a while. So forgive me if I don't remember it. I was wondering what I would record. I was asked for this by the one person who matters. So here we are. I don't even remember where we last were. I'm gonna be real here. Oh, we got two children on us, but that's not unexpected, but they both... Lie down. To find the other two babies. Nope, you're one with a mutation already. I want one without, so that in the off chance I do... Yep, give me you. And give me you. So if I find a meteorite, I want him... I want him because I want to force them to evolve as well. We got this here. Get a metabolism thing that's going to be defined. You have 8 reinforcements. Let's take a look at evolution. We're a little bit there, but we've added 3, 1 ready for expand. Now let's take a look at expand. 1 ready, 1 ready. All right, let's get to work. So what we gotta do now, the flower petals, right? Or the... Drop you. Grab you. Munch. We've got a meteorite in the other hand. Let's take a look around. I guess we could do something to do this. Oh, I just threw the meteorite. Get it back. Get the altar. So this will hopefully give us a new tool usage. My hand hurts doing this. Hello. Can we drop that now? And look around. Get some rocks. There they are. I sneezed in my headphones. Oh god, it snuck up. Oh. Yep. We got Craftsman Pioneer. I don't like it being night. It's day 300 of year 93. That's not true because we've evolved, which means it's year whatever the fuck. Oh, you're a rock. I've been listening to the Metal Gear Rising music already. I bought the game and intend. Oh. And intend to play it. I'm gonna record one of these. It's gonna see me move around. I have my Ubisoft connected now because I've been playing Anno 1800 with a friend. And. Oh, you're berries. You're not fruit. So you're not petals. Probably being hunted by a big cat. Why is this goddamn bed? There we go. I don't know what the benefit to be different. Yep. We can walk. Can't permanently walk, but we can walk for a lot longer than we normally could. But a little body. Let's memorize these locations. This for self-defense. Self-defense? Boy, I sure hope I get self-de-wall next. I didn't have a funny bit, but it reminded me of all those jokes like road work. I sure hope it does. Or, what's the other one? It's like... I don't know. I've been, like, going through so many jokes recently. Alright, we can kill ourselves. But that's right there. So. Oh. Conquer zone. Conquer my fear. And then here's where we get down. The Great Lake or Oxide Oasis. What is our goal again? What's our goal? Let's check my goal again. Options, controls, objectives is. I'm not getting told my objectives when I press it. Oh well. Monkey! That's the other thing. Jeremy Clarkson's monkey idea always comes back to me when I do this stuff. Oh, that's the one I need. Let me just drop it. Let me put you down. I think we only need three because we got the builder thing unlocked. Nope. We need four. Bite him off. But I'm good at quick times. But there's the predator cat I think I was talking about. Or whatever, the big cat boy. The boy who hunt me down. This one will persist throughout generations, I think. That's a boar. I think it's the reason why. If it's the same thing as the last time where there was that one cat hunting me down for ages. Like, literally 90 years of me being hunted down by this one cat. Make that bed for me to sleep in. Evolution. It's the first part of the building. Get, you know what? Motor skills. We applied force. Let's get stripping research. Brain size has been increased. Oh, these are the evolution things. Yeah, we dump you off. And we get you. And let's get you as well. I don't even know what I'm getting anymore. I'm just gonna get benefits for benefits. Grasp control. Not bad, honestly. Let's get the poison and injury recovery one. Get the one that makes it so we eliminate toxin faster. Maceration tolerance. I shoot myself with smaller bullets to build up a tolerance to them, so that I can withstand larger bullets. It's dumb. The idea that you can just be tolerant to lacerations is also dumb. I don't know how that works. That. Let's also get this. Now, I think I figured this out, or I thought about it, I can't remember. I think I did this. Something... Oh. Ow. You can't fight a boar with your bare fist. But I think what you can do... You can add them to a pile, I think... anything you can add to a pile can be crafted? Like this. We just made a wall? I'm pretty sure there has to be a feat for building this stuff. Specifically want to hunt it down with the food. We'll recover from the broken bone faster too, I think. So, I think I definitely play this game differently from other people. Finally dead? No, it's got several spears lodged in it, but it's not dead. Still alive. Matured neuron. Dodge. Well, I would hope that's matured. Wrapping up the two tree branches. Probably because I'm not using the sharpened ones, but you know what, you'd think that enough tree branches would do. Oh god, unless I'm stabbing two now. Which is a possibility, because I don't see them often in groups of one. You're still alive. think I spent the whole day hunting this one boar. They have gone too far for it to fail. Got up again. There we go. We did it. We ooga booga'd him really hard. And we did it. If we butcher him and get a bone, I'm gonna keep it and see if I can use it as a weapon. I'm dead. Cool. Because I stopped to take a look at my phone. Setting. My fault. I'm not mad at them. I went to check my phone because I got a message. I'm not mad at them. My fault. It's still very annoying. Well, that's what happens sometimes. I think you keep your neuronals, though. I hope you do. Sucks if you die and lose everything you unlock. Take a look real quick. Nope, we keep your neuronals. Then we got preparation speed for being able to dodge will be at its maximum. What have I just unlocked? The tolerance to undergo successive attacks will be increased. It's not bad! Give me. Oh my god. two more messages and I'm not unpausing this time because I've learned from my mistakes. Hope you guys aren't attached to any one of these characters, by the way. They don't mean anything to me. You eat here. Let's keep cracking. More places to discover and all that. We've got nothing in our hands. We seem to get nothing to worry about. Alter it. There we go. Then you can drop it. Then we can take this one. Then we can alter it. There we go. We now got two sticks. There we go. We can forget about that location. And keep moving forward. Alright, I got another message. There we go. Well, we got another 30 minutes on the clock before I'm going to switch over to probably some Metal Gear Rising and then switch over to play some Anno later on. I won't be recording the Anno, but I will be recording the Metal Gear Rising. The music for Metal Gear Rising is a banger. I am just going to say. Alright, we can only have two places memorized. So let's get the two... Let's get these two. Oh, those are two big cats. Fuck. I'm trying not to swear as much. Partially because I swear all the time, and that means I'm scared about my behavior. I mean, like, not my behavior. I'm scared about my ability to be presentable outside of an online environment. Because I swear all the time. Can I climb? Please don't tell me they can climb. Rock. Capok. See, you know this place. Even if parts of it are scary. You fine, just live, just get all the way there. Get to this conquer zone. Conquer my fear. Oh, that's a meteor. discover this place. Green rock pathway. That was memorized. Get this one too. Let's discover this area. The Woodlands Dead Zone. Everything here seems about dead. Birth of a Cartographer is getting research, getting done, which is like discover, I'm guessing it's discover every location. Matured neuron motoricity, or motricity, not motoricity, motricity. Words are hard. There's a meteor I've never been to. At least I don't think I've been to it. Get down to it. I don't like being cold. That noise scared me. Up to no, probably not. Oh, nope. That's the rock slide of the oasis, and that's our camp. Won't be the easiest thing, but it also won't be like the hardest thing. I've done worse. It's always a weird thing to think about, is the fact that we evolved to be better. I guess they had reached because evolution reaches, I remember seeing a video about this. Evolution likes to reach these local peaks. It's not the highest you could be, like, I think we can all agree that a lot of things here are flaws. Like, males almost have a tail, like, we all, humans almost have like a fucking tail. Okay. We stab him, which should make him go away. Stick could be used against a golden intelligence. In fact, I don't want to. There are 20 minutes left on the clock. I know that rock climbing is more stamina draining than tree climbing. Plank Genshin Impact. Bad. I didn't have a. I wasn't intentionally a joke. It's just me connecting things each to the other. Genshin Impact climbing mechanics, though, are pretty bad. Let's discover whatever this is. The cave secluded entrance. I'm gonna have to go through that cave, aren't I? Nope, I am not going through that cave. That was a megapede, or a centipede, or whatever. The megafauna predecessor to our bugs. And they're giant. That's a crazy thing to think about, too. Like, the fact that everything was just bigger. All the bugs, giant. A cut or a bruise or something. Let's forget about that one, and let's instead go for these two. My goal is to discover a lot. Okay, yep, the evolution is taking place. There we go. We got six people with genetic mutation now. My goal is to do a lot of discovery to get a whole bunch of those ahead of time bonuses or whatever. We cheated by checking out the fact that it was, like, literally 3 feet from a place we had just visited and weren't terrified of. We were beating our hands. That's more granite. This is really beautiful. Ta-da. Hi. I saw something about this. I can't even remember what makes it. I think you can do this, though. You strip it. Then you take it in your hand. I hate bees. Dip. Honey. Mel. Enter the beehive with the right tool at least twice. Use the natal grass cycad stem. Oh, my thing got disconnected. We're still going to build a sleeping spot here, though. Because we've unlocked several neuronals. Or neuronals, or however you pronounce them. Let's take a look here. We've learned a new thing called spatial perception. Metabolism acclimation, venom tolerance. Venom. Hey Candace, do you know Carnage, do you know Candace? Your mother hung herself. No, not an old meme, it's really recent actually, but it's a weird meme, it's pretty good. Then there's also this. Move on two legs a little bit longer. Yo! Walking on two legs will be permanent? God, we've learned to walk on two legs, ladies and gentlemen. I'm gonna lie, I don't know what the benefit of being on two legs is. I don't know if we're faster or stronger. I'm probably stronger because we now have arms dedicated and legs dedicated. But I don't know. We got the. My Xbox controller is connected through my. I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more. Oh, because we're standing up, we don't have to stand up anymore. I guess we can wade through water. I'm starting back home. We've learned a lot. Let's get home. Let's do a generation. Pause for a second because I got a Look at us, so smart. Hold A, we sprint. Get away from that thing? The weird thing is they're all gonna be on foot. Don't worry, damn, this one might be. Sorry. Alright, that's right there. Hope we can come back to it. We'll come back to it probably in the next episode because we've been going on for about an hour and we discovered a big thing, walking. Look at how tired he is. Get home. Come on. This is not the place to fall asleep. Multiple Black Panthers here. And not the good Disney kind. We've almost made it, though. This. I'm being pursued again. You're almost home. Look, you see how far it is? It's not that far at all. We're going to pass a generation, like, in the second after we get home. We're going to go to sleep and then pass a generation. Because I want to lock in these neuronals. Or neuronals, or whatever they're called. Look, you see? You're almost home. Come on. Come on. We're almost home, boys. I know this is kind of a weakened. Yep. There it is. The lack of sleep. Right to butcher, because it's going to be a tool usage. Bone. I think I can yoink it. There we go, I think we now got a weapon. And I don't know if bones break, because rocks don't break. I'm guessing it's weaker than a sharpened spear. But if I can use it dozens of times, unlike a sharpened spear, I'm not complaining. Three messages. We're almost home. And look at that, they're all standing up somehow. First off, look at these neuronals. Swim.
Why?
This thing for moving. Lay down and sleep. Let me just go down here. Just scoop up some water. And as you can see, I'm just watching my energy bar go up. Oh, I got food poisoning. There you go. Hopefully that's saved. Yep. I hope it's saved. Thank you for watching. I will see you in the next one.